my classmate from 2008 in U.S. Congress. He represented the Charlottesville area. He got damaged by 2010, as I almost did. Tom Perriello.
Who's ready to make sure Jerry gets reelected in 2018? Who's ready to make sure Tim Kaine gets reelected in 2018? Who's ready to make sure we keep Virginia blue in 2017? And just as importantly, who's ready to win back the House of Delegates in 2017? We have a once-in-a-generation opportunity here in Virginia. For the first time in my lifetime, we see a situation where all of the energy and the intensity is on our side. We see it across Virginia. We see it not just at the committee county meetings. We see it at the indivisible meetings. We see it at the Women's March. We see it at Dulles Airport. We have an opportunity this year not just to win the governor's mansion again and make sure we protect that veto. This is a chance for us to win local races and delegates races across the state and make sure that we can build an inclusive economy across Virginia. This is a moment of opportunity. We can do two things at once. We must be able to remain a firewall against hate and bigotry that we see from President Trump and his agenda. We will stand uncompromisingly for those vulnerable communities who are being attacked. When Donald Trump goes after refugees, we will stand by our brothers and sisters. When Donald Trump tries to attack trans teens, we will stand up and fight to protect our vulnerable brothers and sisters. When he goes and attacks immigrant communities, we will stand with our vulnerable brothers and sisters. We will be fearless in our defense of the dignity of every human being in Virginia. But we also don't want to let Donald Trump take us off our game. In addition to being on defense, we're going to be on offense and have a better vision of inclusive economic growth across Virginia. We want to make sure that everybody has access to quality education, affordable health care, good job training programs, and basic rights and dignity. With all of the progress that Virginia has made, we continue to have one of the most repressive and regressive criminal codes in the entire country. We are still a state where stealing your cell phone is enough to constitute a felony, and then we don't provide people with sufficient legal defense. We have the highest level of student debt, or one of the highest levels in the country, in credit card debt. That's why we call for 2 years of debt-free community college. We call for a bold approach on criminal justice reform, and an approach across the country that treats addiction not as a criminal problem, but as a mental health problem. These are the things I was proud to fight for with Jerry Connolly in Congress, when we passed the Affordable Care Act, when we created parity with mental health coverage under private insurance, when we guaranteed that pre- and postnatal care must be covered by our insurance companies. We are igniting something across the Commonwealth of Virginia that I've never seen before. The reason we have so much momentum in this race is because we can, as Democrats, walk and chew gum, and we will. And what that means is we will be that firewall against Trump's agenda and hate, and we will fight for the economic opportunities and basic justice of every Virginian. Together, we're going to win this governor's race, we're going to win back the House of Delegates, and we're going to put these guys in great shape to run the tables in 2018. Thank you. Join us in talking to Virginia.